welcome back. 7 days to Die, day three. It's actually, yeah, day three in here. So we're in, if you guys missed last episode, we came to the derelict city and we didn't even look. We immediately had to build a place. Luckily, we didn't get attacked in here. And it just is 4 a.m., so go on outside and see what's going on. That we know there might be a bear out there.
The night sounded horrific, dude. There were things getting... Dude, why did you open that?
It's time to go out.
No, no, no. There's a dog coming right for the front door. Yeah, let the... The bear's getting him. The bear's getting him!
Did you get him?
Dude, why would you let that dog get...
I'm bleeding.
Yeah, great. I had 12 shots left. I wanted to save it for the cop. Are you bringing food?
I'm going to bring my food, yeah.
Okay.
I might need to eat something right now. Hold on. Eatie time. Oh, 100%. All right, we're good. All right, you ready?
Oh, I'm good on all those fronts, too. Dude, you're going out first. I'm pretty sure there's a bear out there. I guarantee you. There's a bear out there, dude.
I heard it.
Ow, what the... Oh, why these do you stupid hit the spikes.
Dude. Why didn't you put them around? I thought you built 16 of them.
Yeah, I did build 16. They don't go... Look.
You didn't even put down the spikes?
I put some of them on the other side. I didn't put... These are ones I had to build because I didn't build enough. I had only 16 of them.
All right.
See, look. This doesn't even make it to the round.
All right. Ah,
1, 2, 3, 4. I got to build another 6. But I'm not doing that right now.
Let's hit the Shotgun Messiah, dude.
Oh, Shotgun Messiah time.
Shotgun Messiah.
Moose.
In case you guys didn't realize, I need to use my stone axe to get up to construction tools.
Oh.
I'm actually at 27 right now from just building that house.
Oh, man.
This would be funny if this falls on your head.
Dude, that's not super funny. Why would you say that?
I can aim it at you.
What? Are you serious?
Yeah. You're lucky it didn't fall.
What did it do?
It just disappeared. You're lucky.
Okay, where's that dog? Is this the shotgun dude? Do you want me to start trying to get through the front door or what? Is this the shotgun? Hey.
Yeah, look at the awning. All you gotta do is look at the awning. Shotgun Messiah. Let me in. Let me in.
Oh. All this, we're very noisy, and it is making me a little bit nervous. I'm just saying. I use an axe for everything, do you?
I'm trying to. Oh, dude, the shading is so bad.
Yeah, it's whack.
Whack. Nothing. Let me
Hunting rifle receiver? Is that what you want?
What color
or you already
is
have
it?
One? It's brown. No good for brown.
No, I'm on just orange, so I need something better than brown.
Well,
there's nothing in here.
Should I keep it or just put it in like a filing cabinet?
Scrap it.
Oh, scrap it. Right, right. Good one. The mod. Holy mackerel!
There's someone in here.
I don't know, dude. I'm putting up. I'm blocking the door here. Dude, I do not think that we are ready for friggin'...
We should not be here. That's all I'm going to say on that.
Yeah,
we should not be here.
We're not...
Dude, all these chests are empty.
There was a
thing before they said... Oh, I found some AK parts. There was a thing where they did an update and all the chests in multiplayer were empty. I just found AK parts, though, so I did find something.
There. Whoa, I almost smashed it. Very nice.
Let me look at this thing. What do I got?
I'm totally putting this on.
Green. 7496. Sniper.
It's not as powerful, but man, it's useful.
Ooh. Wow. Nice, dude.
Huh?
Pretty snazzy.
It's pretty bright, too, eh?
That and that. This is rocket launcher scrap. Shotgun long barrel. I'm gonna hold on to that.
You know what? Why I think it's so dark, dude? I think they've updated these lights so that. Oh shoot! That back entrance is wide open there.
Where?
Uh, Deuce, she's like on the other side. The back door to this place, it's not complete. It's just open to the freaking open. Oh shoot, oh shoot. Man. I'm sensed. What?
What?
Where are you?
I'm outside.
Oh my god.
Where'd you go?
I'm still inside. And now this chick has me trapped.
Trapped. Dog.
No, she's coming after you.
Doggy. There's another shotgun messiah next to this place. Oh, that's a cop.
Why was he? I was in out of breath. Okay, come on. Oh, wow. He is barfing at you, dude. There's more cops inbound, too, I think. Nope. Come on, dude. Oh, shoot. He's running.
Dang it.
Is your weapon too weak?
Yeah, it's... Ah, dang it, we just wasted
another
bullets.
Another cop on the side there.
Yeah, I just can't stand there. They're all over me. My weapon's too weak. I cannot... I've never, ever, ever seen it take 6 shots to kill a cop.
Is your weapon just sucks, eh?
No, they've obviously changed it.
Well, look how long it took to kill that wasp and how much damage it did.
Well, that's just it, right? But... I mean, I guess that's cool and all, but then, so you now have weapon durability or quality and your skills.
Shoot.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's just not right.
Get out of here, you doucher. Dude, we gotta move.
We gotta move it, move it. Move it!
Are you in?
Yeah, I'm in. I'm inside. What do we got in here? Anything delish? I'll take this. And
okay. Why does it sound like
there's somebody in here with us? Okay, scrap that. I'm just gonna scrap this right now.
Oh my god, the sounds, dude, are freaking me out in this. Seriously.
What was I just looking at? This.
I got a boot schematic. Iron boot schematic.
These boots were made for walking. That's just what they'll do.
What? Is there nothing in here, dude? These boots are gonna walk out of
here. You have an iron boot schematic?
Yeah. Dude, there's a howler screecher thing screaming and calling in zombies.
Where's the thing at?
Oh, sorry, I'll put it in the trash can.
They're coming for us now, dude.
Dude, that thing is calling him.
Yeah. He doesn't like you.
He sounds like some sort of crazy raptor spitter. Oh my god, dude. Honestly, come on. Like, is this for real?
Iron boots. Iron boots, please.
God, they sound like they're in the flipping room, you know?
They're outside wanting a piece of you.
Got an AK-47 brown receiver, AK-47 stock, 120 orange.
Oh, keep that.
Okay. Shotgun long barrel.
What color?
Brown.
Forget it. Scrap them.
Nope. Roger that. But not the AK stuff, though, eh?
No, something just blew up outside. I repeat, something just blew up outside.
Oh, jeez. Oh, what's going on here? What? Where are they going? They're going around the side towards you. They've left the front.
They've left the front. I repeat, they have left the front. We're in the midst of super danger. Just letting you know that.
Dude, you don't have to tell me. I know it sounds
we're
crazy.
We're surrounded.
They're, like, everywhere, and we do not have... The weapons, they're starting to come in through the steel here. Just saying, I think he's a cop. Oh, yeah, you gotta get in here.
What is it?
It's a cop. Oh my god, that thing is calling everyone in, dude. Where the heck are you? Oh, you got out? Why didn't you tell me you left?
Oh, I left.
Dude!
By the way, I left.
You just left me in there. It's massively dangerous.
Do 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 do. Here.
What?
See if that's, you can add that to your pistol, make it better.
Okay, well, I don't, am I doing it right here? Like, yeah, right at this
why not? Second? Where else?
Oh, Jesus.
Scrap-a-rooney. Scrap-a-rooney. Okay.
Assemble. What is that, pistol parts?
Right, remember, we can always go in these buildings, but right now we're looking for legit buildings, you know? Let's see, I don't want this right now. I'm going to keep those two things just in case. Don't want that. Scrap that.
That made it orange, made it more powerful.
Nice. You're good.
Real good. Thanks, friend.
All right, we've got a working stiff tool up here and two cops.
I repeat. It's a cop.
Maybe we could go in this building.
Oh, man. Oh, you're
someone over here.
No, no, is that a screecher? It's a
smoky.
Screamer.
No, it's a smoky.
Oh.
Copper.
What?
We're over here, man.
Undetected. Why is she running? Sensed. How is she running right? Oh, dude, they're all coming for us.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I had no idea. On. I did?
I did.
Oh, geez, dude. They're coming in. You better hurry up.
They're coming in from where? I'm focused on
the bat. I know. I can only hit so many.
No, I'm just saying where. Just tell me back behind
the
us.
The back and on the right. On the left side there.
All right, I had to get out of there. I just wasted all my bullets to get on that cop. I got two bullets left.
He's still alive.
No, he exploded the one I was shooting.
Oh, okay. Working stiff tools.
Yeah. Festering. Wow, dude, he got me on lockdown for a while. Two working stiff. So this town's got two. Shotgun Messiah's two working stiff tools.
You're all like happy about stuff, and I'm like, there are things out there right now that are trying to kill us.
That's the idea.
There are so many of them, dude.
Nice. This first one here, come read this sledgehammer schematic. Delicious water.
Let's see what's up every darn time. Oh, crazy. So where did you find it? In the first
the front one up there, yeah. Delicious and nutritious.
Read.
I'll just grab that. Hey, someone's at the front door and he was asking for you.
Okay.
He's a big fan. Big fan. Is that? No, that's not one. No. Let me in! Danger, on our way to the danger zone.
You're talking a lot while I'm like freaking out.
You're totally freaking out. That's why I'm talking more. You're like, oh,
dude, there's so many of them.
Couldn't come in this backside.
Oh my god. I really like what they've done though with 7 Days. They're constantly updating it, adding good stuff, you know?
I like what you've done with the place.
Exactly.
That's our second airdrop miss, but we can't afford it right now.
I do not feel safe going outside. Just saying.
Somebody wants to talk to you outside. I'm pretty sure I hear him.
Dude, why does... Oh my god, there's a cop there. Oh no, he's barfing right through this stuff, man.
He's a barfer. Oh, nice. That's what I needed for the house. A nice metal door.
Dude, we could be... I'm not even joking. We could be... Dude, the whole thing is open in the back here.
Yeah, I'm undetected. Are you standing?
Yes.
Don't stand!
Okay. Oh, no. Oh, no.
You just
That's
did
me.
It.
You Dude, did I didn't... It. I'm hunted. Oh, shoot. This cop is still trying to come in through the front. We may want to run, dude.
We might want to just make a break for it.
I'm going to drink a beer.
Should we try and make a break for it?
Dude, did you already leave?
Where are you?
Dude, why would you leave me in here?
Where'd you go?
Oh my god. I can't believe you did that.
Well, you brought a cop in. I was crouched down just collecting
goods. I didn't know you had to crouch. I didn't know the whole back was open.
Goods and services. Collecting.
I walked in there and I'm like, what are you doing?
We have a whole nother working stiff tool store to search.
Fabulous. Holy crapballs. Dude, I don't know where our home is, though.
It's the other way. It's somewhere. Okay,
so somewhere on the horizon. We didn't go on the other working stiff, though, yet, right?
No, and I need to finish that one off, too. I had one more crate to get.
Dude, it was a little too crazy. I didn't know it was completely open in the back. And you're like, aren't you crouching? No. No, I'm not.
Oh, there's a bank over there. There's a bank on the horizon. What?
No, there wasn't really that much good in those things, though, was there?
No, not really. Not really. You need a little quality Joe going pretty soon.
Come on.
Shovel. Scrap that bad boy.
Oh, jeez.
Come on, give me something delish.
Come on.
Level 29 on construction tools. We're getting closer. Closer and closer. We need to hit level 40 on construction tools so I can get steel.
Every time. I don't know 22. How you're so pumping in here. I just feel like it's all chaos out here. The derelict city is just a little...
It's my favorite.
Yeah, I don't mind it too. And we have like half decent... Oh, hey, this football helmet.
Yeah.
Although it's only brown. 22.
Nice.
22!
I found a delicious 22, what was that? Pickaxe.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Like, was it brown?
Yeah, it was brown.
Brown 22! I'm just in here while you just collect stuff.
Roger that. What do you got for me? Hubcap.
Gotta make sure it's safe out there. Someone holds a grudge. You're like, oh, you gonna bring in the cop? Oh, is this? Why did you not use this axe?
What'd I do? Throw it on the ground?
Yeah.
Yeah. I should have scrapped it.
312. Wow. A green stone axe.
That's, I just threw that on the ground. I have a green stone axe, man. I'm big. I'm big baller status with my stone axe. I want to get it purple.
I'm so efficient and yet quickly outdone by the fire axe. How do you find it for actually chopping wood, though?
For chopping wood, it's good. For getting through the things that where a pickaxe can be used, it's not good.
Oh, okay.
All right, so we got a bank. There's a store right there.
Bank of America.
We got one more chest in there. Our house is, I think, down there.
Down that way.
There's a bee here by the bank.
By the by?
There's two store. There's at least two stores at a movie theater.
Oh, yeah, look at that. I need Are we just opening up some of the map here?
Yeah. I'm seeing what's around here.
Why do you have to antagonize him?
A Kraken book. What?
Crack a book.
What is that?
Oh, no, it's a screecher.
Kraken book, dude. Yeah.
Shut
Making
up.
Making scholars feel superior since 1874. They got rid of Born and Noble and made it a crack a book.
Crack a book.
Dude, we could actually unlock some recipes in there, man.
Why is this?
I just don't know how many recipes are left now that they added so many in on the perks.
Jeez Louise, dude.
Apparently, I'm stunned for days.
Yeah, that's why I don't want using the melee. Because it's.
You got that attention?
I don't have the other one there on the side coming in.
Oh, yeah, big boy.
Big boy! Yeah. Oh, apparently he's into me.
He's totally into you. 23, oh it should be 22.
Scrap. Dude, there are more of these people coming. I'm coming in here.
What?
I'm getting stuck outside.
Pistol book? I think we have that one. You want to read that one? It's in there.
Hey,
slugs for the slug.
I don't know if I'm overdoing these doorways. It's like my paranoia is set in with these douchers.
His paranoia.
Did you find any books yet, or?
Yeah, go down that first. Just follow me. It's better. Just okay. Follow me, because I'm leaving in there.
Oh, shoot. How'd this guy get in? He's already in.
Hey, I got crossbow schematic. Crossbow schematic. We can make crossbows, dude.
Dude, I thought I had this sealed off, man.
You got that, dude? Hey, look. Read this one right here.
Oh my god. Where are they coming from? I can't.
Oh, there's a hole right here.
Where?
Right next to your whole
paranoia
seal job. You gotta read this, you gotta read this,
Look how many I have, eh?
You gotta read that crossbow, okay. Dude. Just go through all the ones I did.
Yeah, that's fine. That's not super efficient, though. You're like, just
It is. Instead of us going, did you get this one? Oh, I left it here. I got it. My inventory's almost full. I need to head back to the house. Oh, shotgun schematic. Time to make a shotgun to your face. Put it in the basket.
Put it in the basket. Pretty little basket eyes.
Pretty little eye. Hunting knife.
That's dope. Oh, wow. There's actually
Hey, grab the paper. Grab the paper.
Oh, okay.
I'm going to need the paper for shotgun shells.
What time is that?
Another pistol book.
Oh, man alive. Oh, wow.
Pretty little angel alive.
Pretty little angel alive.
Another hunting knife book.
Hello. Angela. Any more? Have you found any more?
Yeah, just keep going. There's stuff.
Shoot.
45 for scrappage. All right, let's see what's in the back room. In the office where they keep the goods.
Where it's all the good stuff. Francis.
Francis.
Precious.
Precious. I don't want to. Don't you hurt my dog. Precious. 500. Apparently, this guy had nothing good in his office. Did you find the crossbow book? I hope.
Yep. Yes, I did, friend. And the bolt.
Yeah.
Bolt time. Right,
so we need to start heading back. Let's see how much this. We barely got any of the town open, which is good. Shamway. Okay, I found your building.
You found my what?
I found your building.
What is it?
Right here across the street. Right there.
Is it the skinny jeans store?
It used to be a movie theater back when civilization was normal.
Yeah. God, dang it.
I'm not sure where you're at.
I'm getting my wood back.
Here's your place right here. Right across the street.
What is this?
Oh, down there where the marquee is.
What? Which way? What are
right
you talking
there.
Adult movies.
found your house.
Was that your business before the apocalypse? Right,
two Shamways back to back?
That was a film director. Famous.
They were actors, for Pete's sake.
I'm just the director. That's right. A mess.
I'm heading back to the house, dude. I've got too much stuff.
Too much stuff.
Too
much
time on
You know what I say when we have a good day like this?
Woo! Hey, you know what we really need to do?
What?
We need to head back to the other house.
Collect our goods?
No, not collect them all, but get... we need to get forged iron and make crossbows.
Okay.
Because we got the crossbow book now. Hey, my athletics is level 22. It means I'm a super jock.
Oh, shoot. Hey, where's our home?
Right over here. Trust. Trust in Magellan. I will lead us to salvation.
Salvation.
It's on good. The it's a pretty good sized town. There's a screamer right there.
Shoot, I ran out of juice.
We got a lot of things by our house. This isn't good.
Okay, yep, they're following. These guys are going to give the house a beat down.
Yeah, you're going to have to kill them all.
No, you have to help me kill them.
I'm going to put the iron door on first. You kill them.
What?
All right.
Dude, I am not equipped to kill.
So, Let's take this bad boy.
I have to use bows, though, because I don't want to attract any. Get out of here. Are you still alive, dude?
Am I still alive? Yeah.
No. Was that you doing that?
Yeah, I just made a better door for us, friend.
I know. I thought someone was pounding on the door.
Right, I need better stuff to reinforce that door. But that's a good door. It's a good door. All right. So we got the bow.
Oh, shoot. Cop!
Don't let him barf in the house.
All right, I'll try and lean him away.
There's a dog, too.
Oh, dude, I'm not equipped.
I got the dog. I took care of the dog for you, friend.
Thanks, friend.
Clear!
Oh my god, that police guy is still alive. I got a nurse closing. I'm really just letting you know. Oh no, Screecher. Oh, jeez Louise, dude.
Infected for days.
Dude, it is absolutely bonkers out here. Oh my god, oh my god. You're gonna have to come out and help.
I'm killing him at the front door.
That stupid Screecher, man.
He's gonna break my legs or something. Ooh, nice gunpowder. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Crawler.
Gotta shut that damn Screecher up.
Screecher, calling him in. Get out of our doorway. This is our foyer. Thank you. Beat it. Putrid girl. Oh, she's got food for Meaty.
Oh, jeez, Louise, dude. You know, I'm so quiet because I've got like 10 people on me.
What'd you do?
What do you mean, what'd I do? Oh, no. Is that a cop? Is he going to bark? Oh, my God. Come on. We got three tough guys. I don't know who that is. That's the cop still lingering around.
Yeah, it's getting there. We got to clear these dudes out. We could be in mad trouble.
Well, I got rid of the Screecher, dude.
That's good. All right. Put this in your chest.
Okay, that cop is still there.
These things. Rank up my stuff a little bit.
Okay, I think, is that guy dead?
Nope. I made you a bone shiv, dude. What does it do? It does.
What am I going to do with the bone shiv?
You can stab somebody, man.
What the deuce is
just
wrong?
Just stab him.
Why is this guy not dying?
All right, so I need, now instead of making arrows, I need to start making bolts. Crossbow bolts. 25. We need more feathers. We can get them along the way.
Okay. I don't know where that cop went, by the way. Could he bleed out, like you said? I don't know where he went.
Are you back? Why are you back there?
I had to kill all the zombies.
You're supposed to lead him over there, away from the house. You're like, I'm going to stay by the house in case.
In case I need to get inside. It's out of control. All right,
how are you on wood?
I have six. Six. But I think there's I put some wood in here. Oh my god, why can I not?
It's super late. I shouldn't be out here.
I got 1,050 in my chest.
Roger that.
Oh, thanks for getting rid of that one spike. I kept on getting hit by that.
I didn't. The zombie did.
Oh, perfect. Absolutely perfect.
You got antibiotic for me?
Yep.
Thank you. I'm kind of infected from the dog. He bit my face.
You have a bit of a stink on?
He bit my face.
All right, I'm going to put it in your case or whatever.
Yes, sir. I'm going to make some more axes through the night so I can rank up my axey.
There's your antibiotics, friend.
I need that. Delicious. Use. All right, you guys, we're going to chill out in here. What I think we're going to do is we'll probably make a beeline right at 4 a.m. back to the house so we can make some crossbows, and then we'll head back down here again because this is way too much fun down here.